In this video, I'm going to teach you how to convert Flipbook to PDF. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you are trying to use one of these Flipbooks and you want to save it locally as a PDF file on your computer, you can do this easily. All that you need is the link. So copy the link that refers to a specific Flipbook and visit this website. So fliphtml5.vpdfs.com. You can pause the video if you would like to copy it, or just look for it on Google. In here, paste the link that you copied. When you paste that fliphtml URL, the download button will become available. And after it is done, you just click on the option to download the PDF. This might open on an external tab, instead of just downloading directly, but even if it opens on an external tab, you can still download the PDF that was converted from there. This will work with any Flipbook. So I'm using FlipHTML5 as an example, but of course, you can do this with any other valid link. Just make sure that it is a link that refers to a Flipbook, and once you input it on that website, it is going to be converted right away for you. So visit fliphtml5.vpdfs.com. And when you input the link here, you can download. They have two methods listed here. So you just input the link or you change it accordingly like this. So you add vpdfs.com to the URL and both methods should work. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing. As you can see, according to our channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos, so I highly count on your subscription. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.